on your flesh, human! Oh!
I'm really getting bored of killing these super mutants, by the way.
We are unstoppable!
Maybe I haven't been in this one. Not a very good ambush if I, you know, completely destroy you. Wait. What? Where am I? Besides in a complex that seems to never endingly keep going up. No, seriously. Oh. Night Vision 308 Pipe Revolver Rifle. What? Really? Really? Look at that. Look at that. What the hell? I don't even care. Go on the floor. Whoa. Okay, so turns goes this way. Okay, good. Excuse me. Ah, the red line.
3I.
Old corner bookstore. A single shotgun shell, huh?
Who's there?
5R.
I have better things to do than fight super mutants, dog meat.
I am super mutant. I am unstoppable.
What's that?
You hit like a rad road.
Oh god, god. Where's the kaboom? Where's the earth-shattering kaboom? You know, that's way too far away to be using a shotgun. Ow! Holy crap! Somebody's got a missile launcher. Stop! Oh god! Back to what I was doing, before I was so rudely interrupted. Am I going backwards now? I don't even know anymore. No? No, I would have remembered being here.
8D next.
The end then?
1R. The trail ends right at the church.
Built in 1723, the Old North Church is the oldest standing church in Boston. Its 191-foot tall steeple also makes it the tallest church in Boston. On the night of April 18th, 1775, Lieutenant Colonel Smith marched with 700 British soldiers to Concord on a mission to disarm the rebels. Using a plan devised by Paul Revere, Robert Newman climbed on top of this church and lit two lanterns to alert patriots that the redcoats were coming up the Charles River, thus inspiring Longfellow's famous verse, "One if by land, two if by sea." The battles of Lexington and Concord that followed would start the American Revolution. Wait. I said something about by the lantern, didn't it? Holy shit! You're not dog meat. I mean, technically you're mutant dogs, but I mean my dog meat. Shut up. You know, the dog that's only mine because I said so. Okay, well, you know what? That's a lantern. I was thinking of the street light as a lantern because it looked sort of old school. Okay? It's not my fault. Search for the railroad. I managed to burn through quite a lot of shotgun shells so far. Just wanted to make sure it wasn't getting up. These ones are dead, which implies that I'm going in the right direction. There's a casket. Are these publicly displayed graves? Seems fair enough to kill a zombie. What?
So that's not right.
Wait. What? Ow! What?
Huh. It spins.
What did I just do? Am I gonna have to go back and remember the entire code? Not amused. I'm not amused. Cause now I have to do this whole thing all over again. most of the super mutants should be dead, so that shouldn't be a huge issue. Okay, so let's just do the simple way, shall we? Holy crap, I walked a long way. Well, technically I sprinted, but... shut up. Okay, so I have to start this over. I'll just use a random chat box on Steam. Because, I mean, I have Steam muted. Or not muted. I actually have it set to offline mode. For friends list, not completely. And so what I can actually do is I can use that to enter in these things.
7A.
7A. I swear to God, if I open up this and I find out that this is marked in here... no. Running, I'm running over here, run.
4L.
Okay, 4L. That's not a 4. 4L.
L.
And it's gonna pause the game when I'm doing that, but you guys, I'm pretty sure you can't see my overlay. Yeah. That's probably for the better. 2A.
A. Now a 6 and an O.
6-0. Wait a second here. Is there 6 locations in this journey? Or 7 locations? Oh.
3-I.
So I have a 2, a 3, a 4, a 6, and a 7. So I'm missing, what, a 1 and a 5?
What? Hey.
3-I.
Okay, yeah. That's the one I just did.
I hear something!
Did I shoot the bomb and so it exploded right away? Did I miss this somehow before? Can we stop with the shooting now, please? Okay.
5R.
5R? Yep. So I'm assuming... there's either one or two more locations. The next one's either going to be a 1 or an 8. I don't remember which one's the next one. Is it an open building or is it the church itself? It's an open building.
8D.
8D. And then the last one is the church, which is...
One R. An R.
Okay. Everything should be under control now. I'm not gonna lie, it's a bit rude that they should put in a quest that I should have to actually write things down, but... meh. That said... I should have a pen around here somewhere. I probably could have wrote it down that way, and it would be far simpler, far less posing. Okay, Okay, there shouldn't be anything down here because I killed them. Okay. So. One is R.
Oh.
Two is
A. So it starts with R.
Three is I. Four is L. Five is R. Six is O. Seven is A, and eight is D. Before I finish this, I want to see something. Whoops, I accidentally logged into Steam. No, back to offline mode, please. Let's see. R. A. Oh, it's Railroad. Wow. If I would have realized that earlier, then I wouldn't have wrote it down.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
You wanted to see us. So that means you're playing by our rules. So, answer my question.
Put down your weapons first.
Until I determine you're not a threat, we'll point our weapons wherever we damn well please. Who told you how to contact us?
Dr. Amari told me how to find you.
Very interesting. Last question. Why are you here?
I found a Courser chip. Can your people decode it?
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the Courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a Courser? Single-handedly? Oh, that'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This lady is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating her, you might want to show this Courser murdering machine a little courtesy. Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a Courser is good in my book.
Okay.
I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the Railroad.
Who are you people, exactly?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the synth's only friend.
They were mentioned in Fallout 3.
She's got an intact Courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. She killed a Courser. There's no way she's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
Who is this Deacon guy, and how does he know so much about me?
Don't try anything, stranger.
You.
We having fun yet?
You won't talk to me. Great. Drummer
talk
boy.
To the boss.
Glory. Okay. In we go.
Decoding a Courser chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong. The least of which is losing the data.
Fortunately, we have the right man.
Yeah, it's an FBS-based issue. I need to make an adjustment of that, but it can wait a little bit longer, I think.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a Courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the Courser chip.
Hmm.
Why do you want the courser chip?
Institute tech is light years beyond what we have. And a courser chip is top of the line. I'm not gonna get into details, but that chip could help us save lives. Maybe throw a wrench in some of the Institute's operations.
Hmm.
So, hand over the chip.
I don't know. I might need that chip later.
This isn't a negotiation. This is a demand. To anybody else in the Commonwealth, all you have is two caps worth of salvage. With us, that data is priceless. But we're not just going to give that away. Talk to me again if you change your mind.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Hi.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Made up your mind. We decode the...
Mm-hmm.
Fine.
It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
Something bad's going to happen.
We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh man, they've added more decimals to the last cipher.
So did she make it?
This is gonna
order?
Be.
So
come on, baby. Show me
I
that
heard
pattern.
The runners hit resistance.
Where is it?
Near Congress.
Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh man, just lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. Right, software in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but
that was
I'm
quick.
Not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you. I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
I don't know if I like you so much. I need to talk to you, Don. Do I? Do I? No, I don't have to. Yeah. Nope. Don't have to. No reason to. Is there a quick way out?
Don't try anything, stranger.
No. Do you have
anything
to say to me?
We having fun yet?
No. Okay. Is the door going to stay open? Because I will never come back here again if I have to input Railroad into that stupid spinny thing again. That said, that is way more advanced than the Skyrim doors, you know, in the long run. It's actually pretty impressive. They've been making big advancements in their technology. I really think that, as a whole, the engine itself smoothed out a few bugs here and there. I think it'd go a really long way. A really long way. Honestly, right now, I think the only thing really hindering it is current hardware. I think with some like really fantastic hardware, I really do not want to walk the whole way across the wastes. Look at that. I've created a line. I'm gonna regret going here without my radiation suit on. But I think if like some really advanced hardware, this thing could actually probably run in like realistic level of textures. Oh, geez. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were unmade. Oh, I didn't teleport far enough. I'm good at this. What? Carrying too much. Ooh. Right. Right. Well, crap. Mm-hmm. No, no, that has two of the things that I want. I'm not getting rid of it. Oh, fiber optics. Kind of. Camera. Gears and screws. Okay, get out of my life. Wow. See, if 44 Magnum ammo, I don't know if it's just considered 44 Magnum, but I'm gonna keep end up calling it that. The 44 Magnum ammo is not more accessible. I can't justify ever using that pistol at all in this game.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
No, I just went out for a little stroll and thought I'd stop back and say hi.
It's a good thing your survival and my humanity aren't at stake. Otherwise, I might be annoyed by your attitude. Fine. I shouldn't have doubted you'd come back.
You did get rid of Kellogg, after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a core search to get it decoded.
The railroad helped me.
Oh, I don't care about that.
Those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals.
Sorry, here. They just have something of a reputation.
You're not the only one who's been busy.
I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through
came
the years.
Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills.
Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers. You
and
know the craziest part of the design?
Instead, that classical music station. That's the carrier
simulators
on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along.
I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
Bioscience? Advanced systems?
Divisions within the Institute. Specialized groups working on various projects.
But
it'll make sense later.
If you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from
can
the
you?
Institute's
I
relay.
Mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I've got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there. For both
our
sakes.
And don't you forget our agreement.
I need to fix this.
I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you
it's find
my only
that
hope zero
forever being normal.
So
now
you find
on.
It. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Protect and serve.
Now, get help to build the signal. I don't want to talk to any one of them, to be honest. Can't I just build it myself? No. It'd be under MISC, wouldn't it? Do. What? Okay, so, plan. I don't want to talk to the Brotherhood. We're going to go back to the Red Rocket truck stop. Is that a plasma rifle? Oh, yeah, so it is. I love the detail on it. Pretty good. So, obviously I have some things to adjust to make sure my, you know, game doesn't continue its currently psychoticness. And we're at almost exactly 2 hours for this session. So, once again, as per usual, I'm going to take a break, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.